Life expectancy in the United States increased from 78.6 to 78.7 years from 2017 to 2018. And that was primarily due to a decline in drug overdose deaths, declines in cancer deaths.
You used a computer to report their symptoms as an outpatient to report any sort of...
Thank you, sir. Hopefully this was a nice
Thank you very
interruption.
Much, sir.
Nice distraction.
Nice meeting you. Nice meeting you.
Drug overdose deaths declined slightly from 2017 to 2018 by 4.6%. That's the first decline that we've seen in the number of drug overdose deaths in 28 years.
I think it's important to point out that overdose death still remains extraordinarily high in the U.S. and has increased exponentially in the past two decades. So even though this is the first year where we've had a decline, I think it's important to point out that we're not done with an overdose crisis in the United States. It's still really important to put all of our public health efforts into reducing the burden of overdose. The death rate overall has gone down for most demographic groups, but several groups that has not gone down, and specifically those in midlife, about 30 to 44 and 45 to 54. Overall, across the United States, suicide has increased more than 30% just over the past 15 years. And what is underlying those increases in suicide deaths remains undetermined.
The takeaway from these reports is good news. Life expectancy increased, overall mortality declined, infant mortality declined, and we saw declines from 6 of the 10 leading causes of death.
Alex would die.
But when I saw that it was so bad.